You okay?
Number 81, Mike Ladderberry on the return for the Bishops to start the second half. Number 7, Trayvon Crank on the carry. Second down, ball on the 31-yard line. Once again, number 7, Trayvon Crank carrying the ball for the Bishops. And the result of the play is a battling Bishops first down. First and 10 from their own 41-yard line. Trayvon Crank with a short game. Second down and 8. Number 24, Anthony Bird on the carry. Third down. Number 2, Jaden Sproul with the reception, and a battling Bishop first down. First and 10, ball on the 38-yard line. Hand off to number 24, Anthony Bird. Pick up of about 7, second down and 3. Anthony Bird takes it in for a Battle of Bishops touchdown! Next point is no good. The score is now North Carolina Wesleyan 33, Methodist 20. And at this time, North Carolina Wesleyan Athletic would like to also welcome the cheerleaders of Methodist to Vernon T. Bradley Jr. Stadium. Thank you for joining us. Kick return taken out to the 35-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Monarchs. Down. Reception made by number 3, Kobe Prelo, for the Monarchs. That will result in a first down. Monarchs at their own 49-yard line, first and 10. Number 2, Keyshawn Pete on the carry for the Monarchs. Pick up about 6, second down. Bishop set by number 22, Robert Gonzalez. Third down. Pass complete to number 15, Tobias Johnson Jr. Fourth down. All right, Wesleyan fans, let's hear it for the Bishop defense. Bonner to pick up a first down on that carry. And run by number 2, Keyshawn Peaks. And they will pick up another first down. Correction on that. Holding on the play against the Monarchs. Number 2, Keyshawn Pete on the carry, but there is a flag on the play. Holding on Methodist. Still first down. Pass complete to number 3, Kobe Prelo. Play will result in a Monarch first down. Ball on 24-yard line, 1st and 10 for Methodist. That's him at number 20, Taekwon Edie. Number 17 quarterback Brandon Bullens running on the play. Second down. Pass incomplete, intended for number 20, Edie. Third down. Hand off number 20, Edie. Fourth down. All right, Bishop fans, let's hear for the defense. We have a timeout on the play. Timeout called by Methodist. North Carolina Wesleyan University would like to thank Travis Kivett, Bishop alum and State Farm Insurance agent, for being one of our scoreboard sponsors. Travis Kivett, your fastest route to better coverage. Call Travis for your insurance needs at 855-WIN-NCWC. And that will be a touchdown, Methodist. Number two, Keyshawn Pete scoring the touchdown for the Monarchs. Extra point is good. The score is down. North Carolina Western 33, Methodist 27. Correction on the player that scored that touchdown. It was number 20, Tyquan Edie. Number 81, Michael Atterbury on the return. Late flag on the play. Yeah. illegal block in the back against the Bishops. Number 24, Anthony Bird on the carry, tackle for loss.
Take it away, DJ!
Second down and 13.
Take it away, DJ! Take it away! Take it away, DJ! Take it away! And you!
Pass complete to number 11, Elijah Love. And the result of the play will be a battling Bishops. First down. Hand off to number 24, Anthony Bird. Second down, loss of one on the play, second and 11. Pass incomplete. Pass intended for number 82, Caleb Logan. Go down. Timeout called by the Bishops. Folks, let's give a shout out to our North Carolina Wesleyan cheerleaders who've been working hard and showing their support and spirit for the battling Bishops. Let's hear it. Pass off by number 11, Elijah Love. Fourth down. Thank you. All right, here we go, Wesleyan fans. And that will be an offsides against the Monarchs, which will result in a battling Bishops. Touchdown! Pass incomplete, there is a flag on the play. Offsides against the Monarchs, 5-yard penalty. Still first down. Hand off to number 24, Anthony Bird. Second down. And up number 7, Crank. Third and short. Fourth down. Fourth and one for the Bishops of Tyrapins. They did not pick up the first down. The Monarchs take over on downs. First and 10 from Methodist from their own 40-yard line. To number 2, Keyshawn Peake for the Monarchs. Picks up about 3, it'll be a second down. Come on, Pass is complete. Pass interference called against the Bishops. Automatic first down, 15-yard penalty. False start called against Methodist, 5-yard penalty. Remains first down. Number 0, Mikhail Baldwin with the catch, penalty flag on the play. Personal foul, unnecessary roughness called against the Bishops, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. Handoff number 2, Keyshawn Pete. That's the end of the third quarter with the score. North Carolina Wesley at 33, Methodist 27. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to announce the winning ticket in tonight's raffle. If you are holding ticket number 9313386, you are a winner. Once again, ticket number 9313386. You are the winner. Go see the cheerleading coach by the fence on the 50-yard line home side to collect your winnings. Congratulations. Number 2, Keyshawn Pete on the catch. Brings up a fourth down.
Let us offense, let's start.
Oh, it's a fourth down. Let's hear it for the Bishop D. Intercepted by the Bishop. Number 12, Jeremiah Young with the interception. First and 10 for the Bishops from the 22-yard line. Correction on the spot, 25-yard line. Number 7, Trayvon Crank on the carry. Second down. Number 7, Crank again on the carry. And that's a battling Bishop. First down. Number 24, Anthony Bird on the carry. Number 24, Bird again on the carry. Third down. Methodist intercepted the pass. Number 4, Josh Hill with the interception. Monarchs will take over first and 10 from their own 20. Second down. Incomplete pass, flags on the play.
word.
Pass interference call against Wesley. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. Correction, it'll be a slap foul. Ball at 13-yard line, first down. Handoff to number 25, Quan Edie. Second down. Pass incomplete, third down. Pass caught by number 0, Mikhail Baldwin. First down. Pass caught by number 3, Kirby Prelo. It will be a Monarchs first down. Pass incomplete. Pass intended for Mario Callaway. Number 88. Second down. Pass caught by number 2, Keyshawn. By number 3. Number 3, Kobe Taylor takes it in for a Monarchs touchdown. Hey! which is the point is good. Score is now Methodist 34, Wesleyan 33. Number 81, Michael Atterbury on the return. And off to number 24, Anthony Bird. Passing complete, attended to number 11, Elijah Love. Pass incomplete. Brings up a fourth down.
Let's go, D! Let's go, D!
Fumble call on the play. The officials indicating Wesleyan has it. Wesleyan football! Hand off to number 24, Anthony Bird. Pass intercepted by the Monarchs. First and 10 for Methodist, ball on the 14-yard line. Hand off to number 3, Kobe Prelo. Hand off to Edie. Third down. False start on the offense. 5-yard penalty remains third down. Pass caught by number 2, Keyshawn Pete. Fourth down. The kick is no good. Wesleyan takes over. Pass completed to number 2, Jaden Spruill for the Bishops. Second down. Hand off number 24, Anthony Bird. There is a flag on the play. Holding against the Bishops, 10-yard penalty. Remains second down. Pass incomplete. Fourth down. Catch interference called on Wesleyan. And off to number 2, Keyshawn Pete. Second down.
guys. Be careful with that.
Go.
Number 2, Keyshawn P, once again on the carry. Pass off by number 3, Kobe Prelo. Timeout whistle. Folks, the winner of tonight's raffle was Lee Grimsley, but Lee very selflessly donated the money back to Wesleyan. Thank you so much, Lee. The Wesleyan defense holds! Wesleyan takes over on downs. Number 11, Elijah Long with the reception. That is a Wesleyan first down. Pass incomplete. Take it down. Number 24, Bird. And that is a Wesleyan first down. Hand off to Bird. Yeah. second down. Third down. Incomplete pass brings up a fourth down. Pass intercepted by the Monarchs. Injury timeout on the field. Thank you.
I
The final score, Methodist 34, North Carolina West.